In the late 17th century, insurance companies began to set up their own firefighting brigades in all the major towns and cities, including Cork and Dublin, to help prevent huge losses as a result of fires. These brigades were responsible for the properties which were insured under the insurance company which they were working for. In 1800, police and parishes began to get their own engines to protect themselves and their towns. In 1854, there was an act passed which required local authorities to provide firefighting equipment for towns which had more than 1,500 occupants. Section 90 of the Public Health Acts in 1907 allowed local authorities enter into agreements for the common use of firefighting equipment. In 1909, the first motor pump arrived in Dublin. Most of Ireland is covered by the retained fire service. The stations are not manned 24/7, but rather we are on duty 24/7 and will answer S call from home. Home-time stations will only be found in the large cities like Dublin, Cork and Limerick, and even they have retained stations.